Hi guys, this is Sai from SiNi Software. Today I'm just going to do a quick little demo of our new retopologizing massing in our Sculpt tool. And this is available for Max 2018 as well now. This is just below our old retopologizing tool. In our old one, you sort of picked an object, you had sort of a grid setting, and you did your retopologizing and gave you a different plane. This one's quite a bit different the way that we sort of wrote this, so we couldn't combine these as the same. What this will do is clean up models that are sort of, might have higher topology, also stuff that you'd get out of SketchUp, so little piles of blocks, also goes through stuff with double faces, so you like models like this with double faces, we'll go through and clean up. So. Without ado, let's just go create something here. Let me just select these first three and we'll just go retopologize these. And you can see it's given us a nice clean massing model for each one of these. So it's nice and easy. It is made strictly to do massing models. So this is typically what is going into our building maker, which is our colonized plugin. We took the code from that to clean up massing model, and we figured we'd just give it to you in our Sculpt tool. So it'll run pretty quick. So if I just grab all this stuff here and I'll just go retopologize all these buildings in the scene, you'll see it runs through at real time really quick. So not bad. You're going to find it's going to do stuff, you know, it's going to miss some things, but what it's actually missing is just capping. So if I grab this model and say cap holes, you're going to have a nice clean model there as well. So we're still working on it. We're doing some changes. You can see this little one here, probably just a welding issue. So I'll just go and do a target weld on this. And yeah, you can see it cleans it up. So this is our first time at throwing this into the tools. So give it a go. Let us know. Send us your feedback. And thanks a lot, guys. I'll see you.